The Penguins came into this one the new holders of second place in the Metropolitan Division, but they came in with just five defensemen. They lost Chris Letang the day before to a concussion, and the Sharks also with some blue line injuries. They were missing Marc-Edward Vlasic to a lower body injury.
7 minutes into the opening period, Daniel Winnick from behind the net sends it up to Patrick Hornquist. He gets it in there on his second attempt, his 24th on the season, makes it 1-0 Pens. And just a minute later, Pittsburgh looks to get some more.
Here's Crosby with a center, score! Directed in by Chris Kunitz on the doorstep. And Kunitz finally gets on the board, and that'll make him feel good.
Kunitz snaps a 14-game goalish drought. Penguins up by two. Now six gone by in the second. Kunitz, Evgeny Malkin on the rush. But Alex Stalock shuts him down with a fantastic blocker save to keep the Pens from getting more. And a minute later, his offense backs him up. Justin Braun with the blast from the point. Ben Smith is there for the redirect. Past Marc-Andre Fleury and the Sharks cut the lead in half. Now under five to play in the frame. San Jose on the power play. Brent Burns out to Patrick Marleau, who finds Logan Couture. Fleury can't quite stop that one. And this game is tied up at two. Just seconds left in the third. Sidney Crosby to David Perron, cross ice. But he just misses the net. Almost a buzzer beater in this one. So we head to overtime. In about a minute and a half gone by, Sharks on the power play, Joe Thornton fires, but it rings off of the post. Lots of close calls in OT. We need a shootout to decide this one. First round, first shooter, David Perron puts a nice backhand in the net. And then after the Sharks missed their first attempt, we head to the next round.
Sidney Crosby in on Stalock. Scores! Logan Couture in on Fleury. Couture shoots and hit the goalpost, and the Penguins win.
With the victory, the Penguins hold on to second place in the Metropolitan Division. While for the Sharks, they pick up a point, leaving them 7 points out of the last wild card spot in the West. This is just the third time in the last 21 games that Pittsburgh has beaten San Jose.